What's up, everybody? It's Chandler Hutchison from the Chicago Bulls. I hope you guys are staying safe. I'm gonna show you an exercise how to improve your jumping height. Make sure you keep your feet flat and your face forward. I challenge you to do 10 straight jumps.
Hi, I'm Coach Jessica Davis with CavU Sports, and today we're gonna do a stationary fingertip drill. We're gonna start off putting the ball over our head, passing it back and forth between our fingertips. Making sure you're looking straight ahead. This is something you can do before you go outside and put the ball on the ground. All right, so once we get about 25 reps here, bring it out in front of us, pass it back and forth between our fingers. And then if we want to challenge ourselves throughout the week, we can start moving it. Okay, making sure you're still looking straight ahead, keeping it on your fingertips and moving the ball back and forth.
Hi, I'm Coach Jeremiah Boswell with the Junior NBA. This is the 5-pass challenge. My daughter here is gonna help us with the drill. We're gonna make 5 passes back and forth. After the 5th pass, she's gonna pass to the target. We have a shoe out here. You may wanna use something bigger or move it further away, but that's our target. After, if she hits the target, I'm gonna have to draw out of this for an activity. It may be push-ups, squats, jumping over lines, jumping jacks, anything. There's even a free pass in here. If she misses, she's gonna draw out and do the activity. So here's what it looks like.
1, 7, pass, 2, 3, 4, 5, hit the target. Oh, great job.
So she hit the target. So now we're gonna go to the hat. I'm gonna draw out of the hat. Oh, I got hops, so I'm gonna do 10 quick hops. Ready? All right. And that's the 5-pass challenge. Remember, if you post the video, use the hashtag JuniorNBAAtHome.